60 years ago. In the holy city of Kashi, during 1957, a young man spoke in Sanskrit over 9 days, quoting from the Vedas, Upanishads, Puranas, and other scriptures. India's esteemed body of 500 Vedic scholars, Kashi Vidvat Parishad, was left spellbound. Amazed by his mastery of all scriptures, they honored him with several titles, including Bhakti Yoga Rasavatara, Dissection of Divine Love and Bliss. He appeared in 1922 on the auspicious night of Sharad Purnima in Bangar, India. Aged just 34, he also received the title of Jagat Guru Uttama. Jagat Guru 1008 Swami Shri Kripaluji Maharaj. Fulfilling his vision for philanthropy that changes lives and enriches rural communities, Karma Yoga is the constant attachment of the mind to God while engaging the physical body in worldly duty. But the one who attaches the mind to the world and physically practices devotion to God is the greatest fool. Thousands of underprivileged people are beneficiaries of needs-based charitable initiatives. Three fully charitable educational institutes give hope to approximately 4,000 female students. School bags, stationery, uniforms, and even seasonal clothing is all 100% free. His greatest gift to humankind, Prem Mandir and Bhakti Mandir, glorify divine love and devotion. Three fully charitable hospitals in Pratapgarh, Barsana and Vrindavan serve approximately 1,600 patients daily. Voluntary professionals use modern facilities to serve everyone with compassion, respect and love. At just 10 years of age, Govind received his life-saving heart surgery absolutely free in 2016. Goes to school and lives a normal life. The essence of all philosophy is to lovingly attach the mind to God and increase the desire to serve Him. This alone is the ultimate knowledge. Reverential salutations to the great master who dedicated his entire life to the service of humanity and who blessed Asia-Pacific Vascular Society and ABVIC.
I would now request all of you to please stand for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka.